Trashy from Deltarune may have originated from Undertale. In Deltarune, you may remember the throwaway character Trashy that appears in the Trash Zone from Chapter 2. However, in Undertale, Papyrus actually mentions that a character named Trashy lives in a trash can in the Garbage Dump. They might not be exactly the same character in both universes, but this reference was definitely intentional considering how similar the Trash Zone and Garbage Dump are, which means that